Maybe you did overdo it a bit, though.
Well, he just has to face up to the fact that I'm not going to drive a 4x4 or start to play rugby.
I get this all the time.
What?
Living with other people's expectations.
Sorry, Jess, the comparison is completely lost on me.
Everyone thinks I have everything easy, that I spend my life shopping.
Yeah, and they would be right.
No, I'm poor now. And then the other night in the pub, everyone just expected me to get around in. I think it's outrageous that people just make assumptions.
And you were spat on and disowned.
No. So, what are you going to do then?
Well, if I'm Francis, then I'm miserable, but everybody else is happy. And if I'm Kris, then I'll lose my family.
Come on.
Where to?
I'm going to find him.
Why?
So you can tell him what you just told me. And I think you should wear these.
Ah, Jackie's a look.
Well, what do you want?
Chance to explain?
Actually, it's more of an apology.
Good. I'm on my lunch break. I've only got 20 minutes. Well, where do you want to start?
Sinead O'Rourke's 11th birthday party.
When we were kids and you ran away?
Sinead was given a pair of pink fluffy heels. I stole them on her, went to her mum's bedroom and was dancing to Spice Up Your Life when her brother came in and kicked my head in. Do you remember?
And I beat him up at school for calling you names.
Do you remember what the names were?
Look, does any of this really matter? I thought you'd come here to apologise.
Well, do you remember how many fights you get into over people calling me those names?
You've always wanted the attention, Francis. And this is just another way of getting it.
What?
It's about time you realised you're just like the rest of us.
Have you listened to a word I've said? I sleep with boys and girls.
You're just trying to make yourself sound interesting.
I said I was bisexual. Never said I was interesting.
Right, well, when you start wearing normal clothes and come to your senses, give me a ring.
What?
Because until then, as far as I'm concerned, you might as well be dead.